Hey, so I just bought this fuel gauge from Advance AutoZone for $21.99 for this Massey Ferguson 202. It's just a standard fuel gauge. It's not for no tractor or nothing. But my fuel tank on this Massey Ferguson had a fuel gauge set up and a float inside. I don't know if you can see that float. You can see that float in there. It's a float inside there. So the old gauge wasn't working. This is a sending wire here from the tank. It has to go to the fuel gauge. And this is the ground wire going straight to the chassis. So you take the positive post here and hook it to the switch. And then you take the negative post and ground it to the frame or to the battery if you want positive negative post on the battery. And then the signal wire from the sending unit in the tank has to go to that S that's on this post. That's how you set it up. And so when you turn on the switch, there you go. So I got just over half a tank. I'm about to put just 2 gallons in right now to show you it's working. So I said I was gonna add 2 gallons, but I actually added a little over 4.5 gallons. As you can see, the float is almost to the top, ain't quite full. So it should read close to 3/4 of a tank. Look at that. Just over 3/4. Almost full. So it's doing its job. Thanks for watching.